Okey, kita tengok dulu untuk plane surface. Okey, kita punya surface dalam keadaan plane. Okey. A plate such as a gate valve in a dam and a wall of liquid storage tank or the hull of a ship at rest is subjected to fluid pressure distributed over its surface when exposed to a liquid. On a plane surface, the hydrostatic forces form a system of parallel forces, and we often need to determine the magnitude, the force. Okay, the magnitude of the force. The first one, kalau dalam sekarang ni kita nak tentukan berapa magnitude of the force ataupun nilai force tersebut, and its point of application. Okay, di mana force itu bertindak ataupun di mana force itu react, which is called the center of pressure. Kita panggil dia center of pressure. So, as we can see, kita ada Hoover Dam. This is Hoover Dam. Okay, ini adalah Hoover Dam. So, dalam Hoover Dam ni ada fluid. So, apabila ada fluid, there is forces yang bertindak pada kita punya dam. So, maksudnya pada kita punya wall of the Hoover Dam akan ada pressure sebenarnya. So, kita kena tentukan berapa nilai pressure yang dikenakan pada Hoover Dam, for example. Okay. Kita tahu bahawa apabila semakin ke dalam, kita punya pressure akan semakin bertambah. So, ini kita punya nilai pressure semakin bertambah. So, there is two condition. The first one, kita akan mengambil kira PATM. Okay, it depend on the question. And lagi satu, kita tidak mengambil kira PATM pun. So, you boleh tengok kat sini, kita ada PATM, P atmosphere kita consider, which is PATM plus rho GH. Satu lagi case, PATM subtracted, maksudnya kita tidak mengambil kira P atmosphere, kita just mengambil kira pressure on the liquid itself. Okay.